How to add and edit polls in Magento Commerce. This tutorial will show you how to add and edit polls in Magento Commerce and assumes you're already logged into Magento. Go to CMS, then Poll Manager. This is where you can see all the polls you have created. You can edit a poll by clicking on it. On this page, you can edit the question and the poll's status. Go to Poll Answers. Scroll right. This is where you can edit the poll answers. Scroll down. Click this button to add a new answer. Enter an answer title. Click Save Poll. The poll was successfully saved. To add a poll, scroll right. Click Add New Poll. Enter the poll question. Choose the poll status. Go to Poll Answers. Click Add New Answer. Scroll right. Enter an answer. Click to add another answer. Type in another answer. Add a third answer. Scroll down. Continue in this fashion until you have the amount of desired answers. Click Save Poll when you are done. The new poll has been saved. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to add and edit polls in Magento Commerce.